Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is AhTravesty playing some Divide and Conquer's Gondor. Alright, still a bloodbath over here at the Delta. Killed off one force from Herod. There's another one right over here just outside of Fanalon. And behind them, there's another full stack from Aradnaim. And back over here near Tir Thoros, there's another army coming in with a general. Wow, there's going to be a lot of fighting going on over here. Yeah, it's looking grim once again. But we need to go ahead and hit this force. I do have a couple slots available here. And I think I'm going to go ahead and grab some of this cav. Let's join up with these guys. And let's go see if we can hit this force here. But first, let's take a look around and see what else is happening. Khand has a full stack over here with a general, too, sitting on the bridge near eastern Osgiliath. We need to see if we can deal with that. And Mordor is pretty much staying on their side of the border for now, although they do still have this full stack over here with Isenmouth. Still sieging here at Moran in two more turns. We should be able to take that place down finally. And back out here to the west, we just got done killing a force off out here. We took a lot of casualties out here, but I do have some reserves coming in. I think I'm probably going to pull this army out here and see if we can clean up some of these smaller forces before they get a chance to combine. But we'll do that later. Let's come back down here. This is going to be a pretty big fight here. Let's go ahead and hit these guys. Yeah, 5-4. Anything spectacular in here? Same stuff. Got a few trollmen up in this joint. And he's got some camel riders, some lancers. No general, though. Let's fight.
Let them have it, man.
Start deployment. Alright. I wonder if we can do something similar to what we did with the last Rod army. Try to coax them up toward us, I guess. I guess we can sit right back here. It's on some little bit of high ground. I think I'm going to do that. I'm going to redeploy. I'll be right back. Alright, I think I'm all set up here. All my spears in the front and shield wall, then my archers and my javelins in the center here, and then I have my militia troops on the flanks. I have all my cav out here. I'm going to see if I can go for their captain. And let's see, what is he going to do? Alright, yeah, his captain is camels. His lancer's over here. He is moving. Let's grab all our cav. Let's come back here. If we can get his damn captain, that would be nice. It looks like he is not going to advance on us, though. We got a nice little position right there, I think. Alright, well, let's see if we can't get his captain, then. He's got something else with him. What is that? Trollmen.
What is it?
Alright, let's get some of his cav over on this end. See if we can get a decent surround on him. His trollmen are right there intermixed with him, unfortunately. Well, we could probably kill his trollmen too. Alright, let's roll these guys in. You guys can go in. And his archers are shooting us up too. Alright, we gotta get a better position here. Try to stay away from the trollmen for now. Doing a nice number on him. Oh, we got him. Alright, pull out before we get shot all the hell here. Alright, you guys come this way. Oh, here comes his lancers. Let's get over here. Alright, is he gonna move his army or what? Oh, he's gonna stay right there. Alright, he's still got his trollmen over here. You know what? Maybe we can try to take them out while they're out here. You guys set up right there. You guys come over here. Alright, you guys can go in. You guys can go in. Alright, you guys go in. Here comes his lancers again. Smash them. Alright, let's get out of there. Alright, you gonna leave us alone, lancers, or what? Alright, I guess he wants a fight. Alright, looks like he's going in toward our line, too, now. Oh, we just broke him. Okay, let him go. Let's get up here. Yep, here they come, boys. Alright, what does he have back here? Mercenaries, troll hunters. Let's get over here. See if we can kill those guys off. Oh, don't get in those mercenaries, man. Get around them. Keep going. Come on. Alright. Alright, those are all pikes over here. Let's get over here. Alright. Let's start pushing around here and see if we can get a flank on them. Alright, these guys are hauling ass. These are all missile weapons out here. Alright, let's get our archers shooting them guys up. Alright, what do we got going on here? Alright, his lancers are coming back. Let's go see if we can't finish him. Right, what do we got going on here? Spears. You guys move in. Lancers. Alright, broke him again. Alright, let's get out here. Alright, you guys get in behind them. Alright, looks like they're all breaking. Alright, you guys can come out here. Need to get into those bastards. Alright, what's this? Bunch of spears. Let's get some cav on this end. This is cav over here. We need to engulf these damn marchers. Alright, you guys are broke. Those salt runs. Alright, let's roll in. Let's get some of this cav on this end. Can come out of shield wall, I guess. Right, let's get these guys next, and they just broke. You guys can come out of shield wall. Alright, let's go get them. Right, this cav can come out. This cav can come out.
The enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Right, let's start going out there. Some general Atlas came out here. Alright, cab, you guys stand by back there. Alright, these guys are all breaking. Let's get back here. Where are these guys at? Get out of there. Alright, we got spears coming in over here. These guys broke. Let's run them over.
What is it?
Alright, let's get over here and help them. Alright, what do we have left? You guys can come out here. Alright, these guys can come out here. Alright, let's get into the fight, guys. General out here. Who else we have back here? Let's get up here, guys. Guys can start coming forward too. Alright, that's spears over here, mercenaries. You guys come up this way, along with them. You guys hit them in the flank. this cab out of there. These guys are running. These guys are routing. Alright, you guys. Oh, they're breaking too.
Behold,
here we go. Let's run them over.
It's time to press the attack. Be awed by the victory we have won here today.
Yeah, not too bad. Just over 300 for over 2,600 of them. Nice. No. Execute. All right. Yeah, we got these other stacks coming in. Yeah, I kind of wanted to go out there and continue my push, but since these other stacks are coming in, I'm thinking we should probably just reconstitute for a little bit again. Yeah, let's put these guys right back here. And let's see if we can grab some of this cav. Let's see, which one do I want to put over there? Let's grab these guys and put them over there in that army. And this whole force can come over here. Alright, who's really bad off? Not too bad. I'd like to get my cav back up to snuff, though. Yeah, let's get those guys fixed up. And let's get them guys fixed up. And the archers. The rest of these guys we'll get later. And over here, let's get that cav fixed up. And the archers and everybody else we'll get later. Alright. Plus four command, good. Alright, we got more troops coming down this way. And let's see. We can recruit some guys up here too. We can send some cav back here to get trained. Let's see. Let's grab this cav. Anybody out of here? Yeah, maybe I can actually build a third army. I don't know. Yeah, let's leave these guys over here because I'm concerned that a raid's going to kick off. Let's get some of these guys over here on this fort. Oh, I'm getting really paranoid. I want to put some troops over here in reserve just in case. All right, these guys are coming over here. Get some training. I'm going to leave all these guys here. Alright, can we get any free upkeep over here? Yeah, let's move this cav over here.
As you wish.
Save some money while we're waiting here, and we could probably build some more troops over here. Okay, let's come up here now. Let's see. I don't think we need this whole army, so let's grab everybody. Except, let's leave these guys. They're pretty heavily damaged. They can garrison the place, and let's go see if we can't kill this force off. Alright, we have some spearmen, some scouts, clansmen. War chanters. Let's take a look at these guys. Heavy attack, above average charge, and some respectable armor. Inspire nearby troops. Chanting. Reliable in the woods. Frighten nearby enemy infantry. Alright, his cav is his captain. Alright, let's fight.
Let them have it, man.
And let's see if we can clear up some of that snow. That should be good. Alright, let's get these guys up here.
The White City will prevail.
Alright, let's put a set of pikes on this end. And this set can stay out here. And the rest of these guys, let's tuck them in here. And let's start right in front of us. Let's move up. He's going for the high ground. Alright, it's probably going to take a while to get up there, so I'll just cut all this out. See you in a moment. Alright, we're starting to close it in here. But he's starting to shoot us up, too. Let's start running these guys up. These guys can get up here. Get the pikes up there. Move the cav back here on the flanks. Let's move these archers up here a bit farther. General up on this side. Guys, run for it. Alright, let's shield wall. Let's get right up on him. Alright, here comes the scouts. Spears up there. Cav back here. Alright, you guys start turning in. General back here, go for some leadership.
For the If we continue like this, we will smash the enemy.
All archers can move up. Spears right there. Push the cav in. Spears in. You guys get in there. You guys get in here. Spears up here. Let's pull that cav out of there. Alright, enough of that. You guys come back here. Right, you guys can start turning in. Spears up here. Alright, pikes. Get him. Cav back here. Let's move the general out. Alright, you guys can pike up. Hit those hunters. That cav.
Our men have slain the enemy general.
All right, let's get in behind them.
Troops will lose their will to fight.
There they go.
Only half the enemy force remains.
All right, those guys broke. We're not going to catch that cav. Let's run these guys over.
Never again will the land of my people fall into enemy hands.
All right,
there
we go. Run down whatever we can.
It's time to press the attack. This is a clear victory.
All right, 134 for over 700. Execute. Campsite.
They are gone from
we still have over 8 grand in the coffers.
Awaiting your command.
Let's see. Let's run this spy up here. Is there anything else coming down this way? Quietly. Some small forces. And we have these guys over here.
Quietly. I will only address you.
Got some damaged troops in there.
Ready your
weapons.
Let's
come over this way.
Onward,
my lord.
Let's spy back over here a little bit so we can watch this road. Make sure nothing's gonna sneak in on us here. All right, these guys can all come up here for now, and we're gonna have to lower some taxes here. It looks like. All right, we got to build something here. All right, we're at 9%. I guess we can get a school next. Let's get a Mason's Hall, actually. All right, they are going to ride a little bit on us, but nothing we can do about that. All right, let's see. These guys can get some training. And let's come back over here. We need to start recruiting some troops here. Things are going to get crazy over here. Can we do anything here? Nothing. And can't do anything here. Alright, can't do anything here. Nor here. Alright, we used up all these pools over here. Yeah, we can start get some higher end buildings here. Damn, man. Yeah, let's recruit that cav. Oh man, we got like nothing to recruit from back here. Let's get these guys. This is going to be a close fight actually over here then, I think. Well, in the meantime, let's build a barracks here. Let's see. Get some stables up here. I want to get some higher end stuff. Blacksmith, maybe. Stables, governor's quarters, armories. What do we need out this way yet? We're at 23%. Maybe we can get stables or something out this way. Or a farm. You know what? Let's build that farm. Alright, that's going to eat up the rest of our money, I think. Do we have enough to get anything back here done? Probably not, no. Alright. Yeah, I think I'm going to leave these guys back here. In case we get raided. It's bound to happen sooner or later. How's our finances looking? We should have just over 9,100. Alright, this force here is just out of range from hitting us. These guys are likely
going to
come up here.
There will be much honor in defeating you,
my lord.
Alright, let's take a quick look at the rest of our agents. Diplomats, he's hanging out.
My lord.
He's going to stay there.
My lord.
He might as well stay there.
My lord.
He moved.
My lord.
He's going to stay there.
My lord.
He moved ready. Alright, I'm going to admin up, and I think we'll go on to the next turn. Alright, yeah, they did put us under siege. Mond Angren, yeah, we knew these guys were going to ride a little bit. Alright, Eastern Osgiliath, yeah, Khan just hit it. I think I might let these guys come in, though. They got a lot of cav, man, wow. We got a decent amount of spears, too, though. Should be able to take a lot of them out. Alright. Currently have just over 9,600 in the coffers. Another coming of age, Himian. He's over at Minas Tirith. Alright, we might as well get him upgraded while he's waiting there. And Dwin here got a Numenorean heirloom. That's a pretty good one. And Dervarin got a mining advisor and a Gondorian shield. And Faramir got a trade aid. Nice. Alright, bunch of recruitments and a good amount of retraining. Mond Angren. Alright, anything happening over here in Mordor? One more turn for Morannon to surrender. They're more than likely just going to surrender. I don't see any fight happening there. Once we get in there, we can probably go in and hit Eisenmouth and finish this group off. And move over this way. Alright, this might be a close fight here, though. Not sure how that's going to turn out. Alright, let's see, we got these guys here too. Let's leave them there for now, figure out what I'm going to do with them. And these guys, we might be able to get them close enough. Yeah, let's see, let's put them up here for now. Alright. Here's that big stack from Aradanime. We should be able to take them out, but... What does he have there? Does he have a general in there? No. Maybe I can go out there and finish them guys off. Alright, these armies are staying down here at Tir Thoro, so... Alright, anything coming across the ridge here?
Approaching.
Oh, there's a half stack coming in too. Yeah, we're gonna have to fight them guys. Those guys can stay there.
My lord.
These guys are coming down here. Let's see, can he get free upkeep all the way down here? Yeah, he can. Let's leave all those guys together for now. And let's come up here.
Awaiting your command.
Alright, let's get all these guys consolidated. Wait, how much space do we have here? We're going to have to move some of these guys out of here. We can maybe merge up some of these pikes here. Yeah, let's merge these guys. We need to send some of these guys back. Yeah, let's send this one back.
As you wish.
Let's send these guys in here.
By your orders. As you wish.
All right, these guys are good, right?
By your
command. Let's see. Let's leave them in there.
As you wish.
Okay, let's come back down here. Now, which army do I want to use? This one's got ballistas. What is?
I will only address you.
Got a lot of archers in there. It looks like. Yeah, I want to use the one where I have a lot of cav. We got a majority of our cav is over here. Well, what I can do... Let's grab everybody out of here, except... Let's leave the Marines. I want to get those guys fixed up. Let's move them right there.
Onward!
Let's grab some of this cav from this army. They're going to join up with them. Let's fight.
Quell this evil!
1-1. Alright, he's got those fancy catapults in here again. No general though, but he does have a lot of upper tier guys. Yep, it's gonna start getting nuts.
Don't let them any further.
Start deployment. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna try to see if I can coax some guys into me again. Yeah, maybe we can set up right back here. Get him in this bowl right here. Yep, I'm gonna redeploy. I'll be right back. Alright, set up right here. As soon as we start, I'm going to back up a little bit, get on a little bit of this higher slope here. Alright, he's still out there. Yeah, hopefully we can get him to come out this way. Alright, let's bring everybody back. I have my cav over here. Let's push these guys out, see if we can coax these guys into coming in at us. Oh, he is moving. He's not gonna come in all the way. Alright, his catapults are over on this side. Yeah, let's get the cav all right here. Wanna hit them catapults for sure. Speed this up.
We are called to war.
All right, let's leave these pikes right there. Pikes right there. All right, my ballistas right there. All right, let's get back out here. Guys into the cats. What is it? Those guys can go in. Let's get these guys on this side. We'll see if we can surround them a little bit. Them. Alright, we gotta get away from his archers. Alright. I guess we can try to get in behind him. Yeah, let's come out this way. See if we can go for his captain. Here. Not entirely sure if I remember what the hell is. Let's get back here. Alright, let's go right into these archers here, I guess. Let's get out of there. Alright, I might have to come out here. Doesn't look like they're going to advance on us at all. Alright, he's got crossbows over here, archers. He's got a lot of missile weapons, man. Push on those crossbows, though.
What is it?
Yeah, let's go in there.
What is it?
Damn, man. Yeah, forget that. We're losing way too much cav. Yeah, let's get out of here. Alright, looks like we're just gonna have to advance the army on him. Let's get you guys up here. Oh, he is moving toward us. Well, I didn't think he was. Alright, let's bring the cav back here then. You guys come this way.
City Ballista! Gondor Militia!
Alright, we got archers here. General, he's over here. Archers there. Let's move these guys over here. Let's get the general right here. Alright, who do we want to shoot up? Let's go for them damn footmen back there. Cab, you guys get all the way over here. them guys are going to. Come on. Alright, let's start swinging these pikes in. These guys can start swinging in. Alright, we need to go get out here fast. Put these guys on a surround. Alright, these pikes can move in. Alright, you guys need to run. Pike up. In next. Right, let's get the general out here. Alright, you guys come out of shield wall. You guys come out of shield wall. Alright, took care of them guys. Let's finish them off. Let's get these guys back here and these guys back here. Alright, they're all breaking. Let's get out here, boys. Come out of shield wall. Alright, bring your pikes up, guys. These guys. Alright, let's start running some of these guys down before they all get away on us here. You guys can get out here. You guys come out here. Alright, you guys get behind them. Let's go. You guys move. You guys move. Firing, ballistas are firing. Let's get in behind this group here. Guys up.
Only half the enemy force remains.
You guys come on shield wall next. And they're breaking. Arm over. Alright, let's go for the Marines.
Our men have slain the enemy general.
Good. Alright, you guys can come up and get into the fight. You guys just shoot at whatever you can, I guess. Alright, General. Alright, let's go get him. Alright, Cab, you can run them over. Alright, let's bring these guys back and start running them over. Alright, looks like I'm just going to chase these guys all over the place, so I'll cut all this out.
Are utterly vanquished.
Not too bad. Almost 500 we lost. We got over 3,200 of them.
For the enemy.
Execute. Alright. Got that army out of our hair. Unfortunately, there's a mass stack here right behind them. And all these Harad troops over here yet, too. Umbar's banner. Alright. Could probably bring these guys back up there, too. Alright, we're going to handle this in the next episode, though. We're running up on time. We'll see you then.